Hi everybody, this is Kibria. I will be your instructor in this tutorial series. I have been working with Node.js and MongoDB since last 3 years. So as you can see, our today's topic is MongoDB NoSQL database. So let's see in the whole tutorial series what we will be learning. First of all, we will learn about MongoDB and then let's see what will be our topics in this course. Our tutorial will be divided into 4 parts. In the first part, we'll be learning about basic of MongoDB, 4 useful IDE or editor, and in the second part, we will learn about core parts and queries, full text search, and in the third part, we will learn about advanced parts and grid FS, and on the fourth part, we will be learning about all other key things and regex. So let's come back to the first things. Let's learn this prerequisite about MongoDB. So let's see in the next session.